Now let's understand illustration number 13. Manish and Girish are two partners who are sharing profits equally. Okay. Manish will get a salary of rupees 400 per month. Girish will get a commission of 10% of net profit after Manish's salary and the salary. They are getting an interest on capital 7% on fixed capital. The fixed capitals are 1,80,000. They are getting 5% interest on drawings. The annual drawings are 16,000 and rupees 14,000. This is not per annum interest on drawings. 5% per, not 5% per annum. It is simply 5%. And secondly, the drawings are specifically written. It is annual drawings, that is 16,000 and 14,000. The net profit is 40,000. Okay, so here first is 40,000. Okay, then we have interest on drawings. Okay, so M and G, 5% of 16,000. Okay, that turns out to be 800. And 5% of 14,000 turns out to be 700. So the total will be 41,500. Okay. Now coming over this side, Manish will get a salary, M's salary, that is 4,800 per annum. Per month is 400. 400 into 12, that is 4,800. Now he is going to get, Girish will get commission of 10% of net profit after M's salary. Okay, so that is here 10% of, so M's, sorry, Girish commission is 40,000 minus 4,800 into 10%. That turns out to be 3,520. Okay. So 40,000 minus 4, 36,000 minus 800. That is 35,200. So it is 3,520. So it is 10% of net profit after M's salary. Okay. So it has nothing to do with the interest on drawings. Net profit minus M's salary. That on that we are calculating G's commission. Okay. Now IOC, that is 7% of 1,00,000, 7,000, 7% of 80,000, 5,600. Okay, so the total is 41,500, and here it turns out to be 12,600. Then this is 16,600, 17,400, 20,400, 20,920. Okay, so it is 80, 4, 15, 14, minus 0, and 20. 20,580. Now profits are to be shared equally. Equally means M and G 10,290. So this is how this question is to be done. Okay.